Sri Balaji Society stands tall as the epitome of education for decades now. The man behind this time-honored legacy, Dr. Colonel A. Balasubramanian, has had an inspiring journey himself. Dr. Colonel A. Balasubramanian is the first Indian from the armed forces to be granted the honorary rank of Colonel post-retirement after serving the Indian Army for 28 years. He is accredited with the idea of founding the first ever management education establishment solely for defense personnel and their dependents. Students dearly address him as Dr. Bala or Bala Sir on the campus. The vision of Dr. Bala revolves around creating proficient corporate leaders and lifetime achievers. With this vision, Sri Balaji Society pioneers as a remarkable establishment in management education. Built on the pillars of discipline, dedication, and determination, Sri Balaji Society facilitates quality education amongst the youth of the country. Now, Sri Balaji Society is taking a step towards brilliance as we are introducing a new dimension in education with Sri Balaji University Pune. Our institute has been built on the same principles but with a more energizing approach. The various MBA programs offered by multiple institutes of Sri Balaji University aim for the holistic growth of an individual and not just academic excellence. We offer top-notch learning opportunities and essential industry exposure through a dynamic management curriculum and guidance by qualified industry experts. Our main motive is to transform young minds into adept professionals. Be a part of Sri Balaji University Pune and embark on a journey of success and greatness. Visit www.sribalajisocietypune.org to know more.